kesempatan untuk kalian. I'm not really annoyed when I shop with my mom. This is just a parody, guys. But anyways, hello semuanya, apa kabar? Selamat datang di Ayu Petting dan Man. So today, we're going to an Asian store in Budapest in Hungary in Europe. And I'm going with my Asian mom. And do you want to know the secret? Do you want to know the process of shopping with my mom? I'll tell you in a few seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's see, what do we have to buy? Look, Matt, it's a short list. We'll finish right away.
She always says that, but here is the real process.
Look at this, it's so chubby. It looks so yummy. I wanna buy this.
That's funny, but we don't have time for this. Meticulous that she takes her own precious time to pick the best quality tangerine.
Mommy, remember, time is money.
How they all say.
Matt, sini, Matt.
Kalau seperti ini berarti nggak manis. Jangan beli yang seperti ini. Beli, lihat, kalau dipencet.
Oh, ini nggak bagus.
Pencet. Ini seperti kopong di dalam gitu. Yang ini yang bagus, ayo Mar, bagus. Pilih yang kopong ya.
Kopong.
Slow like a snail. Guys, she always looks as if she has never seen Asian food before. She's from Asia. Wow, these are so unique foods. I have never seen them before. And then she sees the price and faints. Ah! Piles of food, Mommy picks the one from the back and she picks the one that is difficult to reach. Just to slow us, it only slows us down. It doesn't speed us up, Mommy. Like I said earlier, time is money. When she finds tofu, she reacts as if It is something as valuable as diamonds. Oh, these are such gems. Of course. Look, guys. Let me unfold this real quick. Check this out. We've bought all 12 items in the shopping list, and she's still looking for a 13th item, a 14th item, a 15th item, a 16th item, a 17th item, an 18th item.
One eternity later.
A millionth item. A millionth and one item. A millionth and second item. She just takes so long at the same supermarket or shop.
This is so cheap.
Wait,
we go to different shops, they will cost a lot more.
But sometimes I want to buy something myself too. Like I want to buy this Yeo's Litchi drink because I love it so much. It'll go in the basket.
Take four or something?
Luckily, I'm using a quicker method. Sometimes my parents have such conversations, but they don't speak Chinese. Can I disappear now? Yes, thank you. Here's how I kill my time while my mom is in the supermarket. Look at our basket. Now, recall the moment when Mommy said that we'll buy only a few things.
Let's see, what do we have to buy? Look, Matt, it's a short list. We'll finish right away.
Was that true? Trivia time! You were correct. She was wrong.
Wow, guys, look how much we bought. This is what Mommy calls buying a few things.
All right, so that was an entertaining summary of our usual shopping journeys. Despite the speed, which I think she could work on, honestly, she buys the best quality things for our family to be healthy and strong. We get enough vitamins and enough protein, blah 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 blah, calcium, blah 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 blah, all the healthy things list. So yeah, thanks for watching this parody, guys. If you wanna subscribe to us, then why not? And ring that bell like it's our doorbell. And I'll see you sometime in the future. Until then, see ya!